All right, this is gonna be the last one I do of this evening. I need a shave. You know what sucks about this? It's the first place I got a chicken pox. And I remember thinking to myself, oh my goodness, I got my first pimple and I popped it. It scarred my ass ever since. But you can't notice it when it's shaved. I just hate noticing it when it's not. But anyways, it's enough about vanity for now. Like I said before, it was super duper cool to get Angels and Airwaves recommends your channel. And I still got it saved up somewhere. I thought that was extremely cool so early on in my YouTube career, let's just say. And it's only been less than a year. So I'm finding it awesome that, you know, I'm starting to get some subscribers. So I want to thank you guys so much who have taken the time to like and subscribe, because that means the world to me. Even if you like the video, that's awesome enough. If you don't like it, just tell me. I mean, I have a thick hide. I had to learn how to be, have that thick skin working in the music industry, working in the entertainment industry as a whole. And trust me, they're not afraid to say what's on their mind, and they're not afraid to say what's on their mind point blank. So, you know, if you guys have any gripes like that, by all means, please tell me, because it's only going to make me better in the future. But here's a song I found that I thought you guys might enjoy. It's by Angels and Airwaves. I can't even say that word right. Angels and Airwaves. And it's, it's a touching song for me. Last few moments I had with my daughter before my ex took her. She was at church and me and my baby were at home, and she was just laying on me and she was just pushing herself up at 2 months old, and she's just smiling and touching my face. And, you know, I say a lot of those times I don't talk about my baby because those memories are mine. But I do feel that it's good to talk about it sometimes, and, you know, it does help. So, thank you guys for listening, whoever has been listening. I truly appreciate. Now, let's get on to the show, shall we? This is going to be Angels and Airwaves, and it's their entire album. Now, I'm only going to play the first song in its entirety, but Tom DeLonge did a hell of a job when he went out and he formed his own group. Travis Barker, God, it disappoints me that he went with Machine Gun Kelly. I don't know what he was thinking with that, but Mark Hoppus, he attempted to, but Boxcar Racer and Plus 44 were just, they were terrible. I did not like them whatsoever, but Tom DeLonge kind of broke that mold to where he really transcended himself from what he was doing with Blink-182 to this, and you can tell just by his vocals, just by his writing. I mean, beautiful, beautiful song. That song is absolutely beautiful to me, and it conjures up and brings back so many memories. So thank you, Angels and Airwaves, for liking my channel. You know, going from a channel who probably has, you know, several hundred thousands to a million, you know, to recognize my channel is just a huge honor. So thank you guys so, so much. I can't even tell you what a big fan I am. Working in the entertainment industry as long as I have, there were only twice that I kind of geeked out, and that was when I met Travis Delone and Tom Delone and Mark Hoppus and Travis Barker. That was one of the few times that I was like a fanboy. Other than that, you know, I doubt you guys would remember me, but it was in San Diego. And you guys were just down to earth, totally cool. And I'll never forget that. And you guys continue that trend. Even though it's a different band that you're rocking with, you're still a great, great person. And yeah, thank you. Thank you for liking my channel. I really appreciate it. In return, I just want to keep on showing more and more of your music to more people out there who are curious about finding something else good to listen to, because this music is just, it's just soothing. That's what it is, and I appreciate that. So to my subscribers, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope that you know, you felt moved by not only the words but the instruments, how they were played. It just really, it does something for you. It does something for the soul. And yeah, like I said, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Until next time, I hope you guys all have a good evening. And until then, peace.